Hello, we are discussing about GATE 1992 ECE paper. The topic we are discussing is electronic devices. This is 6th one mark question, came in GATE 92. The JFET in the circuit shown in figure has IDSS of 10 milliamperes, that is drain to source saturation current of 10 milliamperes and pinch off voltage of minus 5 volts. The value of the resistance RS for a drain current IDS of 6.4 milliamperes is A 150 ohms, B 470 ohms, C 560 ohms, D 1 kilo ohm. We need to choose the value of RS such that the drain current flowing through that that JFET is 6.4 milliamperes. The given information is IDSS is given, pinch off voltage is given. So to achieve IDS of, that is drain current of 6.4 milliamperes, what must be the value for RS? Choose the nearest value if you are not getting the exact one. Correct option for this one is A, 150 ohms. We see the details now. This is a diagram given and information given related to the problem is IDSS, drain to source saturation current, 10 milliamperes, pinch of voltage minus 5 volts and IDS 6.4 milliamperes. We need to calculate the value of RS. So first calculate VGS from ID equation. Calculate VGS from drain current equation of JFET. Next calculate RS from the KVL across gate source junction. KVL across gate source junction, that is nothing but during this one. If you apply KVL across this one, you can calculate the RS value. And first we are calculating the VGS from ID equation. Okay. So before going for this one, answer one thing. Answer for this question. If IDS is nothing but drain current which is entering into this drain terminal, how much current is going through this RS? Is that same as IDS or it is lesser or greater? This is drain terminal for JFET, it is source terminal for the JFET. Can we say that one same current flows from drain to source for a JFET? Yes. Always the current enters drain terminal is always flows through source terminal. So current entering drain is nothing but leaving the source. So drain and source currents are always same. That's why only we are naming the notation as IDS. Otherwise ID and IS separately we can do. Okay, IDS is nothing but drain to source current. So the same current which is flowing through drain as well as source. So ID is 6.4 milliamperes, the same current is flowing through this RS. Okay, first calculate VGS from the drain current equation. We know the drain current equation as ID is equal to IDSS into 1 minus VGS by VP whole square. And in this equation, the given parameters are IDSS is given, VP is given, IDS is going to be given. IDS is nothing but ID only in this equation, 6.4 milliamperes. So substitute those values. VP we are not substituting initially because for JFET in this equation, both must be having the same sign. Remember that one. VGS and VP, they are going to be having always same sign. Both may be positive, both may be negative. For N-channel JFET, both will be negative. For P-channel JFET, both will be positive. Remember that one. So, if you simplify, what you are getting is 0.64 is equal to 1 minus VGS by VP whole square. So, if you take square root on both sides, you will get 1 minus VGS by VP is 0.8. So, VGS by VP is 0.2. Now, apply VP value. VGS is equal to 0.2 times of VP. That 0.2 times of minus 5. So VGS is equal to minus 1 volt. So the value of VGS is equal to minus 1 volt to get the drain current of 6.4 milliamperes. Now apply KVL across gate source junction. This is a diagram with gate source junction. This is gate and it is source. The voltage across this one is nothing but VGS plus minus. And the same current which is flowing through drain is also flowing through source. That is nothing but 6.4 milliamperes is also flowing through RS. Apply KVL across this one. Minus VGS minus ID into RS. So ID into RS is equal to minus VGS. RS is equal to minus VGS by ID. VGS is minus 1 volt. Minus of minus is nothing but plus 1. 1 by 6.4 kilo ohms, which is equal to 156 ohms. So it is not given in the option. The approximate value is nothing but 150 ohms. So the right option for this question is A, 150 ohms. Thank you.